Just for a record, you see this? Ready? This worked earlier today because I tested it. And then when I came home, it says empty. Just for the record, because Merry Christmas, everyone. Especially you, Robin. Merry Christmas.
September 10th. Mars hangs closer to the Earth than it has in 6,000 years. Let the light that led men from the east to a child in a manger, it could well be a sign of good things to come. Thomas James shall be his name. The world will change because of it. In the small town of Bethlehem, in a time not unlike our own, a child with great purpose is born. Years later, alienated by his peers and views, Thomas suffers a devastating loss.
When it appears he has nothing left to live for in the world, this is when his true calling begins.
Robin Henry Tees is going to prison. Why would I go to prison? A day ago, today's Christmas Eve, December 24th, 2022, 8:48.
He burns the chariot in fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations.
Liberty II Place stands 848 feet tall in Philadelphia, one of the Twin Towers.
The wave thing, a billowing, toppling wave. My bear seems to have been
18 hours
relocated due to fire hazard situation.
What's that?
Billowing, toppling wave. My bear seems to have been relocated due to fire hazard situations.
How convenient. It's like, there's nothing I can do. I can't prevent people from burning my house down or emptying my fire extinguisher. I have another one. This one works. And it's going to stay right by my side for the rest of the night, just in case. Because Obama said,
all my conspiracy-oriented friends on the right who think I'm planning to unleash some secret agenda, you're absolutely right. So allow me to close with a quick preview. In my second term, I will win the war on Christmas.
Thomas suffers a devastating loss.
When it appears he has nothing left to live for in the world, this is when his true calling begins. Trying to escape the sinister powers that be, a terrifying vision haunts him.
Do is I'll get my bear back over here, and I'll just give you a virtual hug. I love you in Christ. God bless you guys. Hug. I love you in Christ. Thanks for letting me share the wave thing, a billowing, toppling wave. My bear seems to have been relocated due to fire hazard situations. And so what I'll do is I'll get my bear back over here. And I'll just give you a virtual hug. I love you in Christ. God bless you.
you know, this is all I can do. All I can do is just document it, put it out there. If it happens the way I've seen this terrifying vision, because the fact is, I can't prove anybody even exists. All I can do is show you the channels, Corey Barbie, Jonathan Kleck, who I've been paying attention to for the past 3.5 years, just about exactly. Jacob Israel, who, same thing, about maybe 2 years, really, for the last 2 years mainly, but recently a lot. And he has this book that he calls The Calling, and it's about somebody's house burning down. So, you know, it's like, who's responsible for burning my house down if it does, when all these things are collaborating together? You can't actually pinpoint anybody. You can't blame anybody. It's just the way it is. And the way it is I'm being threatened that I'm going to go to jail. The dragon, the beast, and their false prophet will be bound soon enough. So Steve's calling me a false prophet, when there's nothing false about me. All I do is tell you the truth. This is the lying serpent right here. This Stephen James DeShawn. He may even be connected to Idaho murders. It's kind of strange that YouTube even would enable this online stalker, meaning himself. And then Robin Henry Tees is a lying servant of Satan, dragon Satan. I don't lie about anything. You're being told the truth. This is why, from the beginning, I was told to get off YouTube. My 11th month, first day, Matthew Yahoo told me to get off of YouTube. I was threatened that someone was going to come to my house with an AK-47, shoot me, and drag me out of the house within the first year's period of time of my YouTube channel. So I went to the police around the corner of Warrington. I didn't know. I didn't know how everybody's controlled. I realized that today, how everybody's controlled. Even something as simple as just going to, seeing this at somebody's house when I didn't see it when I went to the house. And then when I was leaving the house, I seen something like this, which reminded me to check my empty, brand new, that was just working earlier. I mean, I should have recorded it, but I didn't. So this one still works because it has a full meter. You see the full meter? This one has an empty meter when it was full earlier. The only person in my house was my son all day long. And, but, you know, when you're sleeping, if a wise man knew when the thief would come, he wouldn't have suffered to have his house broken up. So anyway, this is eventually coming to an end where all the lying, slander demons, their lips will be silenced, but first they need to try to destroy my life because I revealed their entire world script. So especially if something happens tomorrow in Philly, which is the way it seems like it will, but again, it could just be winning the war on Christmas because I'm the only one on the YouTube platform sticking up for Christ. And everybody else just may not be. You may be in your head, but you're not speaking it out. You may feel that way as you're just one of my subscribers, but you don't have a YouTube channel to voice your opinion. That's what I am here for. So there's nothing I can do about it besides just endure. You know, like my mom texted me at 2:22 yesterday PM and just said, endurance. Don't make sense to me. I don't even know why she would do that. My mom. Sent me the card. My mom sent me this Rejoice. Rejoice. How is this God's will? I'll never understand how it's God's will. It's not God's will. It's Satan's will. My will is to stomp that spirit down on this earth. But if I'm the only one that's going to be doing what I'm doing, then I guess I have to take the abuse from it and get crucified. You know, the first time, 11 months and one day after joining YouTube on Matthew Daly's channel, who was the military commander guy at the time, like Judas, Satan entered into him. He came in my direction for 3 hours and just word crucified me. And I was dumb. I didn't even know what was going on. I didn't even answer some of the questions. I didn't even know what he was talking about, which seems to fit perfectly. So be it. It's not God's will. It's Satan's will. The only thing God can do is nothing. God can't do anything except for reveal secrets. And whoever he reveals secrets to, that person, if they keep speaking, especially after 5 years and 9 months, there's going to be some repercussions at the end before he takes over completely. So bring it, Satan. So let's see, why would I be going to prison? Is it because I predicted the bombing that's coming up in Philly that you guys are responsible for, but I can't prove who I can't prove who it is because there's no way of proving it. You're all wearing masks, you're all covered up. So when I'm being questioned by the FBI, you know, it's probably going to be the two people that are responsible for it, and they'll be questioning me because that's how they'll get me. And then I remember before Steve and James DeShawn said the only way to get Robin is they're going to have to grab him by the scruff of the neck, and then that's why. When I see something like this.
You know what? I'm going to pause it and go find the bear. Okay, so now, you know, here you go. This is you, and so, you know, it goes through my mind.
You think you're funny, Johnny? Huh? You think you're funny? Who are you really, Jonathan Kleck? Who are you really? Are you on my side or are you against me? Are you the evil one acting kind? Or are you the kind one? Is there anybody really good in this world? Or is it up to me to turn you into a good person after you come at me with everything you got and realize that I endured to the end? Just like my mom gave me like a, you know, a pep text, endurance. My mom never texts me like that ever in my entire life. She never texts me one word with all capital letters with the word endurance, especially at 2:22. So how unusual is that? I just believe everybody's lying to me about everything. And at some point, I'll figure it all out. I'll get the truth out of everybody.
Sometimes it just, you know, people that I met at the night.
Because, I mean, at least Johnny's giving me the heads up that they plan on burning my house down on Christmas because Obama plans on winning the war on Christ, on Christmas, against Christ.
Right under the stars, I can picture your face, and so...
You mean this face? This face that so many people can't stand, and they're getting ready to have their way soon because it looks like I'm going to suffer a lot. What is it? Jerusalem? Going to suffer a lot. Looks like, what'd you say, Steve? Is it the walk of walking with the elephants? The initiation? Where was that at? Because really the truth is this, all satanic third hEARs are getting erased. I'll just read you the truth of what Stephen James is saying, even though he's been my, for the past 5 years, he's made videos about me all the time saying I'm like a false prophet and saying I'm a liar, lying servant of the dragon Satan. Saying that there's poison of asp is under my lips, and to rebuke this thief, and saying I'm connected to Idaho murders when I haven't even watched anything about Idaho murders except for on Steve's channel. But as you can see on his channel, the things that don't have red lines on it, I looked at this to see, why do you keep bringing up Idaho murders? I don't care for Idaho murders. I don't care. New question for Idaho murders. Was the boy's heart removed? Robin, they're going to rip your heart out soon, too. Who cares about this fake-ass shit that nobody's really dying and they're just lying to everybody? It's just at a point where it's just so sickening that when will people just shut up and tell the truth? Well, you're all scared to do it. I have to do it. That's why everybody's like this, tight-lipped. Don't worry, everything's gonna be all right. Trump Towers, splatter the brains of a sadistic gang stalker. Well, their fates are sealed now. He must be nervous. Not at all. I can't wait to get the ball rolling. You see that? You see that right there? That's the truth. That's the truth. If Obama's going to win the war on Christmas, well, then that means the person that revealed Obama isn't going to have a very good Christmas, even though it'll be like bittersweet because, yeah, it's going to be sweet. The fact that I seen something coming and I predicted it unlike nobody else ever in the history of existence, dead on. But what's bitter is the fact that they're going to try to ruin my life at the same time. While Philadelphia has a little bit of strength, to the angel of the church of Philadelphia, I assume he'll have a little bit of strength as well. It goes hand in hand. But it's going to be a total extinction of them. Who are them? Well, they. Them. The ones that don't, the ones that are being misled by their military leader, commander. Oh, I remember one time Jacob Israel said, they just want to laugh at you. So when you know, the people I can't prove exist, when they burn your house down, Robin, they're going to laugh at you because it's like, but don't worry. Mark my words. when that type of event happens in Philadelphia, who's walking around upstairs? Are you on my roof? Burning alive all gang stalkers. So again, the burning reference. I mean, I could be making these videos and they'll just shut my channel down and I won't be able to prove anything. Three little birds. I don't agree with this. I don't agree with burning anybody alive. But if people are robots, or if they're aliens, if they're in the flesh, it looks like a human being, but they really don't have red blood, and they burn, they're not going to feel anything. I don't gang stalk. The only thing I do is I terrorize gang stalkers. That's what I do. Even when I was 12 years old, even from the age of 12, when I played baseball, I was a holy terror. Back then, just, you know, baseball, not really terrorizing anybody, not really knowing anything. But yeah, now it makes more sense as to why I played back then as a holy terror. For the love of money, Chase Bank. Purple Skies event near. Holy Fox Tales burning corn. No heaven for the sinful comedian. Numbers break all evil spells. Four robes and seen by her nation, karma. Got my mind set on you. I couldn't imagine that. I've never noticed. Stephen James is showing. I've never noticed that. The dragon, the beast, and their false prophet. Who's a liar? Stephen James DeShawn. Who's a beast? Maybe Jacob Israel. Maybe he's playing out the beast role. Who's a dragon? Maybe Jonathan Cleck's playing that one out. False prophet. Stephen James DeShawn. It doesn't matter because all three of you have been burnt. Thrown alive into the lake of fire, which is a consuming fire, because the words that comes out of the mouth of Christ is a consuming fire. It's red letters. The barley harvest. Count by fives. 555. Henry of Wales. I can discern your future, Henry of Wales. Red letters. For the records, God in Chuck's heavenly abode. There you go. Proud Boys Elephant Walk Initiation. So the way I see that is, there's 144, right? Male to female. they have elephant trunks, and they're going to salute you, although they may spray you. Now, because Stephen James said they like to leave stains, like in your face, with the events that take place, they leave stains, like when Matthew Daly was crucifying me 5 years ago. Obviously, I'm in my risen state, if that's the case. So, Proud Boys, Elephant Walk Initiation. The book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 1. 1:1. The most beautiful angel is God's wife, Jean. I'm sure Jean, Kim Jean, is not really what Kim Jean looks like. Reverse, the devil comes as an angel of light. Casting my bread upon the water as light. I wish I could reach out and give you a hug. So this is what Stephen James really feels about me. That's the truth. Look, Zoo, the elephant in the elephant in the room needs to be caged. A smooth operator for Brotherhood of Death. So again, like a cancer spreading lies and confusion. Well, that's why the false prophet already got thrown into the lake of fire.
So the elephant in the room is a black hat, when you understand it. He's also a psychopath.
You damn sure are a psychopath, Steve.
Right?
Right.
Part of the Brotherhood of Death. They practice assassination.
Right, because that's what ass in. This is what Matthew was hired to do to me. Basically, what it was I was assassinated 5 years ago on a YouTube platform, and I didn't realize what it was until recently.
All right. Brotherhood of Death. There's your XLM, Stellar Lumen. All right, cryptocurrency, Stellar. Okay. That's how they're getting, probably, that's probably how they're getting paid, I would imagine. It's either that or XRP. But psycho is a good word for it. But the key number here is the 611 in this instance. There's a reason why.
Think of Israel's birth date is June 11th.
That I need to keep that disclosed for now.
And Broad Street, the path to destruction is wide in Broad Street, which is 611 in Philadelphia.
But I will show you. H611 on the elephant in the room is mischief. Evil, mischief, harm, and hurt. Intentional. Intentional. Okay? I want to show you something here. We got to listen to this.
Jake Israel shows you an elephant in his room. There's an elephant in the room.
It's me. I'm the elephant in the room.
The Chosen, Season 3, Episode 3. Season 3, Episode 3, Route 3, John F. Kennedy Boulevard, 17th Street. It's an official teaser.
So are you really doing miracles?
Is what we're hearing true?
Well, there's still a lot of work to be done.
Are you ready for tomorrow?
Ima, I believe my time is coming. There's no turning back now. I believe my time is coming. There's no turning back now.
Jesus, be careful with what you call yourself. Are you claiming to be some spy? Or are you merely claiming to speak for the Lord as a prophet?
Yes.